My father's chair's still standing there, all alone since the long night. Now it's 3 years on, and I still feel he'll come home, we'll be alright. So where's this healing time brings? I was told the pain would ease, but it still hurts like the first night. That night my brother, my mother and I were looking up at a distant star and wishing we could reach that far. And back in the house and alone for the first time, we told each other we care. And we avoided my father's chair. Climb into my thoughts.